We're working on the salt and herb crusted red snapper. Here you see the crust mix. That's 3 pounds of kosher salt, tarragon, cilantro, parsley, orange and lemon zest, orange juice and lemon juice. We're going to mound that onto our red snapper and bake it for an hour and a half.